I am Dr. Vinod Mittal. I am a senior consultant diabetologist and head center for diabetes and metabolic diseases at Delhi Heart and Lung Institute. Now there is a very common question that metformin and diabetic kidney disease. Many doctors, they stop metformin, which is a is a first line treatment in all type 2 diabetic patients and has got lot many pleiotropic effects, reduction in weight, and it's a very good lipid glucose lowering agent. Now a lot of doctors stop metformin when serum creatinine is 1.5. It is wrong. Now indication of giving metformin does not depend on creatinine, because creatinine varies in ladies and in males. It varies with age. It varies with different disorders like malnutrition and other important diseases. So serum creatinine is no more a criteria to stop metformin. Now we are using EGFR. As per latest ADA recommendations 2016, when EGFR is more than 60, we continue giving metformin in a normal dose. When EGFR is between 45 and 60, you continue keep giving, you know, metformin, but keep a close watch on serum creatinine. But dose remains normal. When EGFR is between 30 to 45, reduce the dose of metformin by 50%, but don't give more than 1 gram a day. And when EGFR is less than 30, you stop metformin. So that's how. These are the latest parameters and criteria and recommendations as per ADA.